Hey, I'm here in New Mexico to check out the legendary local burger chain, Blake's Lotaburger. This is the cherry shake. It's delicious. I can't really tell whether it's a wild cherry or a black cherry, but it has an intense cherry flavor, which is not something you usually find in a shake, and it's great. This is Frito pie, and for those of you not familiar with this Southwestern dish, it's basically a bowl of chili with a whole bunch of Fritos on it, as well as other stuff. In this case, I added cheese and onions and Hatch chilies. This is absolutely delicious, and the chilies give it a great kick. Not incredibly spicy like jalapenos, but pretty spicy. As a whole, it's a great dish. This is their famous Lotaburger, which is your basic burger with the usual toppings, but it's most famous for coming New Mexico style, which means it comes with Hatch green chilies. For those of you not familiar with Hatch chilies, they're a New Mexico specialty, and they are spicy, not as spicy as jalapenos, but they're up there, and they're delicious. At its core, this is a very good, kind of standard Whopper-like burger, but with the chilies, it adds an extra brightness, and it really makes it a delicious whole. I expected this meal to be good, but actually, it was great. It's very hard to stop eating, even though I'm very full, and that is a sign of a truly great fast food place. I love Blake's Lotaburger.